chair. Yeah, have your trusty chair. I guess we'll go Big John and the Ballin' Stearns, I guess.
I'll have to dedicate this to my wife, Lynn, who will be married 26 years tomorrow.